Hello, ghouls and goblins, boys and girls, and fellow YouTubians. I got a lot of stuff to show, so I'm gonna try to cut down on the chit-chat and just get to showing what I got. I hit a really good honey hole, and I'll tell you guys about it in the description or something, or during if I have time. But actually, I'll tell you real quick. My father-in-law's brother collects 45 records. He went to some guy's house, and the guy is a toy collector slash hoarder that is getting rid of all of his toys. And it sounds too good to be true, and I've never been able to have anything happen like that to me before, but I got lucky. My father-in-law's brother calls me up, gives me the guy's number. I call him, and he lets me come out. And what I saw was enough to make a person that doesn't collect toys fall in love. But anyway, the prices was dirt cheap. He was pretty much giving the stuff away, and this is what I've got. So I'm going to go through. I got the speed bike. It's in the package, but I mean the package is super rough, and the end of the box has been torn off. But everything is still complete inside, and the instructions and everything is inside there. But anyway, I got that. Everybody knows that if you've watched my channel any, that I love Smurfs. I got all these here in this box, which these haven't been cleaned yet. They all needed to be cleaned pretty bad. This is what I've cleaned. In total, I got 60 Smurfs, which I didn't even think it was that many in the box. They'll fool you. But anyway, I got 60 Smurfs. He sold me this whole box for $10. And if you guys know anything about the vintage Smurfs, they are very expensive. They go from anywhere from $2 to $10. Some of them are $30, $40. Some of the rare ones. I ended up with a few rare ones myself. I got a few 1960s. I think it's a 1966, 67, a few, anyway, a few of the 60s are very expensive. But anyway, the whole box for 10 bucks for 60 Smurfs. I got something that I've been wanting for a long time, could never run across. A Stay Puft. This is one of the originals. 1984. PKE meter. This is 80 something. I'm not going to go through. It'll take me an hour to find the date because I can't see. I'm blind. I'm blind and I got a bad memory. You'd think I was 90 years old. I got all these guys. They're all 80s. Another one that I've been wanting forever, could never find, is the original Slimer. I had this exact one when I was little. But, this, little Ewok here is, 80s. Or it's a 78, I believe. These right here are 78s. Got these. Got the X-Wing fighter. I'm doing a video, buddy. Hold on. I'm doing a video, buddy. This is a 78, along with this one. I mean, they're not the perfect or best condition, but I got lucky to run across. I'd love to fill my case with some of the older original Star Wars figures, and I finally got some. These aren't, of course, but anyway, I got these for $1 a piece. Okay, I got these figures here. I have no idea what are. I believe I don't know. This guy's helmet comes off. Maybe you guys can tell me. He does have the accessories. He's got his weapon. This guy looks like one of the, like the G.I. Joe, that crappy line that they come out with, but it's an older figure. I don't believe this is a G.I. Joe. It's actually, it's not. I believe this is Deep Six figure. Had the glove with it, surprisingly. This is cool. This is a Burger King. I love the monsters and stuff like that. I'm wanting to get a good collection of monsters. I actually want those, the Marvel Legends monster set. I want to get that set so bad, but that's a tough one. Oh, if anybody needs this Build-A-Figure, don't remember what it's from, but I've got a foot. Let me know. Mr. Miyagi, and I can't remember his name from the very first one. They got little buttons you push to make them kick and a button to push to make them swing, two different buttons. Thought these were awesome. Deadpool. 93 version. It's set up like the Star Wars. It's got the little push button like they got the sword that comes out. I think some of his swords broke. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to be that short, but or maybe the rest of it's up in there and it's just hung up some, but anyway. I have to have this. I have no idea who this is, what it's from, or why. It's just like a hard rubber. I thought it was hilarious. Oh, here's one of the 60s Smurfs. This is the Spy Smurf. This that I've wanted for so long and forever. Still got the original sticker on it from Walmart. $2 for this. The best part about this, if I can get it open, still sealed and still slimed, not dried up. It's perfect. And it's a whole canister. None of it's dried up. The seal's still got air pressure in it. That was a great find, man. Alright, keep moving here. I have no idea why I grabbed this or what this even is or goes to. It says Secret Weapon. And it's from X-Force. But like an arm or something. I have no idea what this is or what it's from. Somebody let me know, or if you need it, or can tell me what it is. I believe this is the old Green Goblin sled. Got some Brave Star. Those two figures and the horse from Brave Star. I don't remember what these guys' name are, but there's something back when I was back in the day from the 90s. There's something from the 90s or something. I remember them. They pull back and roll, kind of. Maybe they used to. And these guys here, which look awesome. And what's crazy is I ended up looking on the back of them, and they're from Burger King. But these are some of the coolest looking figures that I've seen done, Dragon Ball Z. But they look amazing. But anyway, I'll be going back to this guy's house middle of next week, Wednesday. He's actually fixing to put it open to the public. He's going to run an ad. But I'll get to go back before everybody comes in and tears that place apart. But his house is... it's level from one end to the other with toys. I mean, there's toys in the bathroom. There's toys in the kitchen. I mean, you can't even walk for the toys. It's amazing. But can't wait to make it back. But anyway, guys, I appreciate you for watching the video. And I got some more stuff from there that I didn't want to try to get nothing more else, you know, nothing else in. I've got enough trying to pack in this video. But And I don't want to make them too long. But anyway, I got another video making. It'll be on the way. And appreciate y'all watching. Thanks.